You're going down. Yes, you are.
You're going down.
Girl, I must.
Yep, take a shower. No, I'll take no shower for no 30 minutes. Thank you. Do you pay the water bill?
No.
Oh, okay. Did you have a good workout?
Yes.
You kept up very well. You did a very good job. You just got tired. You got tired at the end, though. You got tired, right?
Yeah.
You couldn't even do jumping jacks. You know what that means, right?
What?
Gotta work it out a little bit more.
I tried going to my mom's gym, but she said no, even though that there is a spot for me to
You could still do it, like, at home and stuff.
Nazarana won't let me.
Nazarana don't live with you.
Well, when...
You could do the, you could do like how you do now. You could just do your little dancing and stuff.
I do that with Jay.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm just saying. You could do it by yourself, too. It's looking real suspect out here. In my neck of the woods. Legit. Sky got dark so quick. Earlier, it was nice and sunny and hot. Now it's raining, storming, and cold. But anyway, how y'all doing? Okay? I'm trying to clean up real fast. I'm about to get in this good shower. I'm still recouping from Zumba earlier. Pretty much gonna be like a real relaxed weekend tomorrow. Definitely getting up and going to church. I got some other running around to do. Y'all, I'm in legit a size 18 from a fucking 26. 8 months ago, I was in a 26. I went, because I go to Plato's Closet or whatever, and sometimes I'll skim their jean aisle. Just to kind of just get like some jeans or whatever. And look. Y'all see that? It's a real live 18 and I was in the 26. That means I'm almost for real in regular. I mean, I pretty much can be in regular size stores now. But I'm pretty much there now. Oh, gotta make my bed real quick. But, my goddaughter left her socks here. already got my steps in for today. My step goal is only 7,500. And I'm already at 10,000. I don't know if y'all can see that. I'm already at like 10,000 because I went to Zumba this morning. My goddaughter had a really good time at Zumba today. She was tired though. She was like, is this almost over with? We was only 30 minutes in, honey. We got a long way to go. Where's my phone? We had a long way to go. We said I had a whole another 30 minutes to go. So I started counting down with her. I was like, look, we only got two more songs left. And she was tired and ready to go. Where is my phone? What, you see yourself? You see yourself? Hmm? So I went to church today. Church was a freaking amazing. We had a visiting pastor today and he was really, really good. Really good. The message was on John 4. 4 through 25. Talking about bringing all your stuff to God and, you know, exposing the stuff that you don't and the secrets that people, that you don't want people to see and stuff. So, it was really, really good. So later on, I think I'm going to go to my little cousin's basketball game. Probably go out to eat with Sinatria. Yeah. That's pretty much all I got planned today, and I need to edit. So, that's pretty much it. My little outfit, my little Old Navy dress, my little hair wrap, because you know I ain't do no hair. Leave that alone. Leave it. My little hair wrap, because I haven't washed it, and I need to do it. And yeah. I just had some chicken wings from Wingstop, and now my stomach hurts, so. That's what I get. My stomach lets me know every time I shouldn't be eating something. And that was one of the things I shouldn't have been eating. I do need to go to the grocery store. So, I just need to pick up a few things. But I probably can wait till tomorrow to pick those up. Because I really don't have the energy. Tomorrow, I start one of three of my classes that I have to take for my business venture that I'm about to go into. What clothes? Some clothes that need to be hung up. Why? Honey, I need you to look at my office, not the clothes that are in there, okay? Mind your business. That's why people, you can't have people come to your house, okay? Because they all up in your business and stuff. That's why I don't have company. I don't need folk all up in my business, okay? Yes, I got stuff everywhere. So what? My cousin told me this weekend, she was like, do you realize that your whole apartment is based off of one person and that's you? You got a lot of shit. And I had to look around like, yeah, I do. And I need to purge again. Especially from clothes because I'm starting to get a little slim. I'm officially in an 18, if I haven't already said it before. I'm officially in an Old Navy 18. So let's just say that. So I'm excited because I'm in the teens. I haven't been in the teens in... probably since college. Look at that. So. You better put my good wig back. You better put my good wig back. So. You were gonna go get one of them old wigs, them dusty wigs back there.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah, don't mess up my good one. Break her hair off. What hair are we breaking off?